So we want to represent people that don't have a voice in Tibet while we can still speak up in Hong Kong.
Chanting, 加油！民主加油！民主加油！